Kiumia githiruni kio kiumia kire ikoretwo na namberia nene muno ya arwaru a COVID-19 kuri ithabu ria arwaru a murimu kwambiriria muthenya wa Jumatatu nginyagia wa kiumia rikinyite andu 1332 muthenya wa kiumia namba ya arwaru eru igikira mukururo wa andu 200 Kuringana na ministry ya ugima wa mwiri na beno ya arwaru ya batirite gukira hau kabere kumana na namba ya andu aria marathimwo muthenya kuongererwo ni kuongerera ati ina uhoti wa gutabania ithimi cia namba nene ya andu rita rimwe tondu riu kwina sesheni 28 cia guthimana ukiringithania na hau kabere ria kurari na igiri tu.
Testing becomes important, and I think from the beginning when we started with our 2 labs, now to almost more than 27 labs, we've improved there, and now in terms of supply chain shortages, I think we almost have, you know, a good number in terms of the tests available. And so in that regard, we are hopeful that at least there we can put a tick, that we are prepared. We do have the requisite, should I say, strength and force and numbers in terms of testing.
Unathegia wana abaya arwaru kuonekana ikiabatira na ikiro kine ni mwigi ukoreto kenyiri ya thirikari higure fururi. Ni guaduma ote guthishagi ni kuona igene matete mawera na muturire wa tauni ukamari tuhira.
Opening is really contingent on county preparedness. The fight has moved. The fight has moved from Nairobi. As we've said today, we are at the 41st county in terms of having positive cases. And so counties need to be ready. However, it's not just the PCR testing. We need to look at also what we call surveillance, syndromic surveillance within the community. And this is where our community health volunteers come in. And again, I'd say we tick this box. We have 60,000 of them up and ready trained. They're deployed in different counties. They're actually under the instructions of the county departments of health, and those are the people who offer, you know, monitoring and evaluation services for these teams.
Unyitaniru wa ministry ya ugima wa mwiri na adhirikari shia kaunti itiganete ni ojire rirere kane gutithiria kura na murimu wa COVID-19 gutaba kuri kaunti shiothe shagiri ukuroshi haririria makiria kuona murimu uyu nukinyite kaunti 41 hari kaunti 47.
Every county should have a minimum capacity of 300 beds for isolation of COVID-19 cases. Progress has been made in this line, and we have just finished a national emergency response committee meeting. I will be able to give you feedback on the information that is coming from the counties.
Counties are getting there. Not all counties are ready. We are not at 47,300 bed capacity yet, but some counties have made strides. And it's not just isolation beds. It's also ensuring, is your county able to deploy home-based care? Is your county able to be able to go and assess those homes and ensure that those homes are able to offer that service? Are you able then also, beyond having isolation beds, to offer critical care services to your facility? Have the requisite oxygen. Remember, oxygen is really a very key medicine when it comes to COVID-19.
Adu girigiri magana mugwanja na 18 niyo mathimetwo murimu wa COVID-19 ruguru wa mathaa 24 kuri andu 259 monekanite na murimu uyu na gucungira namba ya arwaru ku bururi-ini gukira andu 6,000 guku andu angi 2 magikua. Giriboti Rainoro TV, Jitago Kids, Muthoni.